I come from Nibir. I'm the third year student at Taipei University of Education. My major is math. About my family, there are four members, my parents, my elder brother, and I. Yeah, I like listening to music, stopping, and I want to become a saxophone teacher. Now I would like to talk about what in English, speak, and Japanese. What in English, of course, is the language, but it's not just a language, it's also a very important tool and powerful weapon. It's a necessary skill for our life, and success is the 21st century. Many people think that learning English is too difficult. How to speak perfect English? Let's speak. Never care about how poorly or how well you speak. Only care about catching the chances to speak. Never care about what other people think. Only care about making progress. Just forget about your faith. Just forget about your fear. The more you speak, the better your English you become. The more mistakes you make, the more progress you will make. You must enjoy making mistakes. You must enjoy speaking poor English. Speaking is the only thing that leads you towards success. Don't give up. Just try your best. Every time you move your mouth, your memory will deepen. Your muscle will strengthen. Your confidence will awaken. You will make it. You will do it. I totally believe in you. In fact, many people are very lazy. So just do it. Many people put up until tomorrow what they can do today. They always look for excuses to put on doing something. In the end, it never gets done. If we leave things undone, we will eventually worry. This will cause unnecessary stress. Therefore, if you have this bad habit, it's best to get rid of it and do things as soon as possible. Let me tell you a mini story about food. Sarah Smith, who lives in San Francisco, went shopping for cat food. Sarah is 30 and lives at 303 Seventh Market Street. She has lived there since 1990. Sarah is married. She married to a man named Long.
Wow.
For 7 years. They had two children and one very big cat. That's Bob is 5 years old. Senator Nancy is 3. Papa is red cat. Papa is 2 years old. Papa is huge. Papa weighs 258 pounds, 117 kilos. At 9 a.m., Sarah got into her car to at 9 a.m., Sarah got into a car and drove to the pet store. She bought 68 pack of cat food for $10. It's collected. The railroad ride is $15. So she got a good deal. The total was $680. She paid 5 credit cards. On her way home, she stopped at a convenience store to buy milk. Papa loved milk. She bought the milk worth $3 for 1 gallon. She bought 30 gallon. $90. She paid $100 and got $10 back in change. Sarah